I was 15 years old when I stole my first car. We just watched Gone in 60 Seconds. I got one message for society. If you don't want to encourage crime, stop making movies about it.
I'm Detective Vereen. It looks like you're being charged with Grand Theft Auto. This is Charlie Rivera. Any luxury car stolen in the GTA can be traced back to this man. You are an agent. You work for us.
So this is the guy?
Yeah, this is Mikey. I told him it belonged to you.
So how'd you do it?
You used a radio hack to catch the wave signal when you were locking your car, and then I just played it back to unlock the doors.
Who programmed the software?
I did.
How long have you known him for?
Don't worry about Mikey. I trust him.
Hey, Mikey.
You know, not all thieves can be trusted, Charlie.
Charlie really likes you, Mikey.
Yeah, I know.
We'll have to be careful.
They want to move 50 cars a month. Charlie put me in charge of exotic cars.
Your buddies Charlie and Sammy are working with an international drug smuggler.
His name's Koflex. Let me tell you, Charlie, this is going to change everything.
You just keep your eyes open. Are you crazy? I can't go back in there, all right? Sammy saw me.
You part of this or not? Why are you following me, huh?
Sammy told me everything.
Scared now, Mikey? I'm
not gonna let anything happen to you or Charlie, okay?
We were gonna take over the world, you and me.
Not like this. I want out. I've had enough.
Don't let her get behind the wheel. She sucks.